So how much you guys will actually pay for a free demo? Apparently, people are selling the demo code for Final Fantasy 15, for $25 to $30 on eBay. Now I have Final Fantasy 15 for actually buying Type Zero. Now if you're gonna spend $30 on that shit, you might spend an extra $29 and get the demo disc. But I guess that just come with the day one copy. So I guess a lot of people can't get it anymore. A lot of people are desperate. They want to pick up this damn free demo that only 3 hours long for $30. Thirst is real. Been like a good 9 to 10 years, and a lot of people been waiting for this game. I mean, if you've been waiting for it that badly, you should have actually, I don't know, got Type Zero like I did. Fully still, Final Fantasy 15 will be up soon. Well, that's when I get home. But anyway, this is crazy. Peace out.